What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Brittany, and I am back for another video. Today in my video, stop saying it. Girl, stop. Today in my video, I'm going to be doing a Shein try on haul, and he's going to be rating it for me.
Okay.
Between a 1 and a 10 to see
how. You mean like 0 and
10? To see how he likes my outfits. Why are you doing that light skin look?
What do you mean?
That's called a light skin look. Do it again. Where did you get that from?
YouTube.
Oh my God. Okay, y'all.
Why is it called a light skin look?
Because that's how light skin people be looking. But all right, y'all. We finna get into this video.
Y'all getting beautiful.
Stop. So this is the first outfit. It's supposed to be like one of those, like this. It's so much out, but I have underwear on, so you guys take the underwear off.
Z-E-E-E-E-O.
Why would you say zero? Cause this.
No.
Cause what?
You're
taking it out. It's
my outfit. You're taking it out.
I'm switching up my style. So you like how I normally dress?
Just put on the next thing.
So you're gonna make this a zero?
Yeah.
Just
kidding, I already have a 0.1.
A what?
A 0.1.
Yeah, he hating on me, but this is the full outfit. This is like a bustier top with the skirt.
I'm looking at ya.
And then your whole size is out right here. But I got underwear. This outfit number 2, some leggings that I pair with a white top. A 5 out of 10.
Yep.
That's better than the 0 you gave me for the first outfit. I like this outfit though. I'm definitely wearing this sleeper.
You can wear that.
I wish these shorts had some pockets. So this is outfit number 3. I actually saw this outfit on a TikTok girl, and I like this. I'm not paying attention to him no more. I'm just talking to y'all. So here's a look at this outfit. I'm so short.
I'm supposed to be rating it, not just listening to you. Can I read what it is now? Can I do it now?
Outfit number 3. What you rate? This is a regular outfit. If you give this outfit a bad rating, then I don't know what to tell you. So I got this in the color pink, and I had it in the color blue. So this is just a regular romper, and I will leave the name for all of these outfits in the description below. But like your back not out, none of that. It's no surprises to this outfit. I know sometimes we can get rompers and it'd be surprises to the outfits, but this is literally just a regular romper. Now on to outfit number. So this is outfit number 5.
You ain't never been rated outfit.
No.
Rated that. What is it? Just let her turn around. You rated. What is it? What is it?
6.
What make it a 6?
Her whole entire back.
Back me. You stand up.
This is how people, girls, supposed
to. Oh, stand up real quick. Get up real quick. No, you stand right here. Right there. Like, rate your, like, you, look at the camera, turn around. Now, rate your fit real quick. Go to the camera so they can see your outfit. Rate your fit real quick. Go back. Go back. Oh, stand on this chair real quick so they can see your outfit. There, so they can rate you a bit. Now, do a little twirl.
I don't want to fall.
You ain't gonna fall.
Yes,
now, rate your fit in that camera. Honest rate.
30.
Huh?
30
what?
30 out of what?
40.
Huh?
10.
What?
10.
30 out of 10?
So you said that's your best work.
Yeah.
Move. Get down. But anyway, so this dress has a split in it and the back is out as well. I didn't have nobody tie it up, so the strings is down. But I actually like this. I'm gonna order this in some more colors. It's giving body. How you mad?
What do you mean?
So what you rate this, a 6?
Yeah.
This dress is a 10. This is a cute dress, especially for a dinner. Look how that made my butt pop.
No one wants to see our booty shakes.
Yes, I do.
I know.
But I love this dress. I will be getting it in more colors. I have one more outfit to try on, and that will be the last outfit for this try-on haul.
Week 4, 2 times.
So the last outfit. I got this dress because I got some shoes to go with it, and it's just so cute. I thought it was gonna be too short when I put it on, but it's not. But I do want to get it like put in some more or something. Like get it like tighter or something. I don't know. But the oversized look is cute. This is it. Once I put all this stuff together as an outfit and wear it, I'll be posting pictures on Instagram. And then y'all can tell me how y'all like how I put it together. But like I was saying, this is the last outfit. This is a 10 and it looked like a trash bag. But you didn't rate all the other outfits, but
I'll bring the second
His girlfriend gonna be dusty.